away, last event of our trials program, and even more importantly, last opportunity for any of these boys to throw themselves onto that world championship team. But Maggie, they've got to go that time. 4:15.69. Coming down under the flags, 4:15. Is he going to get there? So close on the wall. He gets it. 4:14.68. Gutsy effort. Thomas Fraser-Holmes back on the Dolphins team. Took himself to a dark place there, put it all on the line. And doesn't he deserve it?
You know, I've done a lot of training on my own, and you know, I've done 40, 50, 60K weeks on my own, and you know, you sort of think, is it worth it? But nights like tonight, it's definitely worth it when you get the qualifying time, you get on the team, and I just get a chance to represent my country again and try and represent it the best way I can. And yeah, I'm just really stoked just to be back here, really.